Sugar, high five. Good girl. Hi guys, I'm Kritika. Welcome back to my channel. So in this video, I'm going to talk about my favorites of the month. I know it's quite late. जब ये video live जाएगी, तो शायद 9th या 10th November होगा. Favorites video के लिए काफी late हो गया. But I used to do these videos long, long back, and you used to enjoy them. So I am going to talk about my favorites of the month. So without any further ado, let's get into the video. That I can be the one. So being a nerd, I have to talk about my favorite book of the month. I love Gary, and if you follow me on any social media platform, you know I repost his stories. Long story short, he replied on the DM and he sent me his book, which is signed, and this is very close to my heart. So if you want to know about social media, if you want to learn about Instagram, TikTok, YouTube, this is like the Bible for social media. And isme matlab faltu kuch bhi nahi, like it's to the point, and he doesn't waste your time too much. He's on point and he talks about all the relevant stuff. So go get this book if you really want to know about social media, and you won't be disappointed, I'm sure. Okay, my favorite foundation of the month is this Giorgio Armani Luminous Silk Foundation. And oh my god guys, मैंने इस ना foundation के बारे में बहुत सुना था ना, like हाँ इतना overpriced है, क्या होगा, कुछ भी नहीं होगा, random ऐसी, ठीक है. But I bought it and I tried it. अगर आपको full coverage चाहिए तो please don't go for it, because इससे full coverage नहीं होता, आपको build करना पड़ता है. Full coverage हो सकता है, but you'll have to build the foundation. But for me, I really like foundations with even medium coverage. So this is so amazing, and it feels really smooth on your skin. I really really love it, and this is my second bottle. I always get it from Duty Free, so this is my next favorite of the month. To be honest, it's on the pricey side, but if you want to spend on a luxury foundation, this is it. Next up, I am going to talk about this lip and cheek stain from Body Shop. I can't even tell you the number of messages and DMs and comments I've received because of this one. I actually posted a TikTok here and I used this in the video, and so many of you guys were asking, where is this from? This is from Body Shop, and it's in the shade 003. Go get it. I actually use it as a blush. I'll just show you. Dot it like this, and then you smudge it. It gives a natural glow. It's in the liquid form, so it doesn't cake up your face, and I really really like it. Next up, I'm going to talk about the planner I got from Amazon. You guys, I am such a nerd. I love planners, I love planning. So I got this high performance planner, and this is amazing. I'm not going to show you guys what I've written in the planner, but this is the month section. You write about your month, important events and stuff like that, and then you can write about your week and what all you have planned for the week. And I think it just gives you a better idea, and then you have daily pages. You can write about your day and what are you going to achieve that day, how are you feeling that day. So the one thing that I really like about this planner is it'll really force you to think about your emotions and how are you feeling that day. So that is really really great. I got this from Amazon. I'll keep a link down below. If you want to get it, and if you wanna get it, get it. Wow, Kritika, really good use of word. But yeah, this is what I got. Next up, I got this bag, long bag. मतलब बहुत ही पुराना हो गया. But I'm sure you can get it at H&M, Zara. I got this from Zara, and it's, I think it's the perfect size if you're traveling or if you are going to be out throughout the day. You wanna grab all of your stuff, so this is the perfect size for it. And I think it's very basic and it goes with most of the stuff, so big plus. Next up, एक तो मुझे please hate मत देना, मैं एक ना पहले cover साफ कर लेती हूँ. Okay, so please मुझे इसके लिए कोई hate नहीं चाहिए. Recently got this phone, and मैंने खुद नहीं लिया, मुझे gift मिला, ठीक है. But guys, got this 11 Pro Max, and yeah, it's really really cool. Plus, I'm a big, like, you know, I'm on social media, so I love cameras. So it has 3 cameras, which is so good. And if you want to get a wider shot, it's really good for travel as well, and gives you a really really nice picture. And I got this in matte green color. It's actually a gift, and I'm really really thankful, and I'm just too blessed and grateful. Next up, going with the phone, I have this cover from Casetify. If you guys don't know about this website, they have really really amazing covers. Not gonna lie, they are a bit on the expensive side, but really, really nice cover. This is actually customized. You can write your name, or if you want to write anything else, you can get that written here on the cover. So I really, really like this. I have one more which Deeksha is using right now, and it's fragile. I'll keep a picture here. I got this cover and I really, really like it. Next up, favorite lipstick of the month. I have been loving this lipstick by Nykaa. It's in the shade Sweet as Honey 19, and it's the perfect nude color. Wait, I'll show you. So this is the shade. I hope you can see it on camera. It's the perfect nude color, and this is what it looks like. The only thing I don't like about this is ko sharp karna padta bar bar, which is so annoying, but really love the color and really love this lipstick, and the formula is also really nice. So yeah, loving this. Next up, I got these glasses from Nova. I actually did a collaboration with them, so I really, really love these in red color, and these are called Blue Ray Protection Sunglasses. These protect you from UV rays, and it's really good because if you are on computer just like me, or you're using your phone throughout the day, these protect you from the harmful rays. These look really, really nice, and I've received so many compliments on Instagram, and so many people are asking where are these glasses from. I got this from Nova. If you want to check them out, go. I'll keep the name here or down below. Next up, I got this necklace as a gift, and Tanya, if you know her, she's my friend, and she's a travel influencer as well, and she's such a sweetheart. She got this neck piece. I actually saw her story, like I was just talking her, and she was in South Africa. I actually saw her wearing this, and I'm like, oh shit, I really want this. I really, really want it. And we met after she came back from the trip, and she gifted both of us these neck pieces, and I really, really love it. It's been South Africa ka map bana hua hai, and yeah, looks really, really cool. I hope you can see. I'll give you guys a close up. This is what it looks like. So yeah, thank you, Danya. Next up, favorite piece of clothing. If you guys know me, I'm very conscious about my thighs and my lower body, and I usually go for only high-waisted jeans or a particular type of jeans, and I recently found these palazzo pants, and these are from Zara. I think you can get them now also. I recently got them. Ek do mahine hua hai, I think available hoga Zara mein, if I'm not wrong. These are so trendy these days, and it has pleats all over, and the fabric is really, really nice and soft, and the band. This makes everything so amazing. Jitna bhi khana kha lo, band laga hua hai. To button kholne ki zarurat nahi padti hai jeans ka. And I love it. And it hides all the imperfection and flaws. And I really, really like it. So this is the next favorite of the month. Next up! Iske liye bhi mujhe hate nahi aana chahiye. Please dekh lo. Main sirf apni favorite cheeze bata rahi hu sachi mein. But I've been loving AirPods. And actually my life has literally changed after I got them. पहले ना जब लोग ले रहे थे, मैंने कहा कितने stupid है, मतलब कान में इतना छोटा सा कैसे लगेगा, गिर जाएगा, बात कर रही हूँ, मतलब all जो सबके mind में आती है वो चीजें. But I got them and I can't stop using them. They're so easy to use, and कान में लगे होते हैं पता भी नहीं लगता. Like when you're traveling, cab में बैठी हूँ कभी भी, या बाहर travel कर रही हूँ, shopping कर रही हूँ, कान में लगा रहता है. And I usually listen to podcasts and different videos, listen to songs, so works really well for me. So that's about it. I have some more items, but it's zyada hi lambi ho jayegi video, so isliye we are going to end this video right now. Hope you guys liked the video. If you did, please like it, and please let me know in the comment section below which is your favorite product. Also, I have one more thing. I have a question. I used to do these sessions on Snapchat, motivational session with Kritika, and I recently went through a rough time. Not rough time, but I recently went through something, and I was really sad and low, and I did a session on Snapchat, and it reminded me that I really, really love doing these sessions. So if you want me to do that, we can decide a day. Let me know which day. We can decide a day and we can do a session here on YouTube, and I can just talk to you guys and answer your questions, and maybe I'll post a story and then you can swipe up and send your questions, and I'll take a question or a query or any problem that you have in your life, and I'll share my experience and how I dealt with it. So if you want me to do that, let me know in the comment section below, and I'll see you next time. Bye guys. I really